I'm Jennifer Pawlik, and as a classroom teacher for 20 years, education is my top priority. I'll work to increase school funding, repair and improve our school buildings, and increase investment in special education and in retaining our teachers.